The layer window can be opened in the upper left corner. It is easier to work with layers when the desired areas have already been grouped before. The desired areas or shapes are now cut and inserted into the desired layer. It is now possible to show and overlay the different layers. This is also possible if the diagram has already been saved in Confluence.